2020 Royal Enfield Thunderbird BS6 Spide without camouflage. Receives revised styling while maintaining the same outline. Gets new fuel tank, seat design, instrument cluster and other bits. All new BS6 motor likely to have increased displacement up to 400cc. Following the slew of Spide images of the next generation Royal Enfield Classic 350 and Thunderbird models, a new set of images have emerged on the internet of the 2020 BS6 Thunderbird model. The test mule didn't have any camouflage on it, revealing a lot of details of the upcoming motorcycle. Starting with the looks, although Royal Enfield has retained the overall outline of the Thunderbird, a significant revision has been carried out on the styling front. The design now looks fresh thanks to the new headlamp unit and turn indicators that are accompanied by an all-new single-pod instrum. NT console. The bike also gets a new fuel tank comprising of a fuel pump, redesigned side panels, split seats, circular tail lamp and new grab rails. Besides that, the motorcycle gets new switchgear, foot pegs, side stand and alloy wheels. The biggest highlight, however, has to be the all-new BS6 compliant motor that'll be derived from the 650cc twin. The design of the engine covers confirms the same, while the increase in the size of the block and head hints the existing 350cc displacement to be bumped up to around 400cc. And it makes complete sense for Royal Enfield to do so, considering the plans to discontinue the 500cc models due to poor sales compared to the 350cc portfolio. This way, the company will be able to offer more to the 350cc buyer while providing the 500cc buyer with the option of the 650 twins. As for the other bits, the 2020 edition of the Thunderbird will be built around a double cradle chassis instead of the single down tube type on the existing one. Suspension duties will be handled by telescopic forks up front and dual shock absorbers at the rear. Meanwhile, braking will be employed by disc brakes at both ends with the option of choosing between single or dual channel ABS. On the competition front, with rivals like the Jawa Standard, Bajaj Dominar 400 and the recently launched Benelli Imperial A400 on the horizon, expect Royal Enfield to PR. Eyes the 2020 Thunderbird with a premium of 15,000 rupees to 20,000 rupees over the current ex-showroom price, at the time of launch.